welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. If you're new to my channel, hi, my name is Himadri and I do post makeup and fashion related content on my channel. So, in today's video, I am going to review and swatch the new NYKAA Wonderpuff collection. I have the full range right here and this is their PR package. And this range consists of 12 shades in total. Talking about the packaging, every lipstick has a different colored packaging, which basically represents the actual color of the lipstick, which is great. So you guys know like what color you're gonna use. Plus you won't have to open the product every time to see what color it is. So on one end you get this cushion applicator and on the other end it's like a pen. So to activate these, you have to give these a good shake. Then you have to basically click 10 to 15 times so that it pushes the product out. So what they suggest is if you want to have more control over the quantity of product coming out, click only once or twice depending upon the quantity of product you want to use to avoid wastage. These are for $8.99 each and they are enriched with jojoba oil and grapeseed oil, which are meant to provide moisture to the lips. So now talking about the formula of these lipsticks, these dry down to a powdery matte finish. They are definitely buildable. So on the first swipe, they are gonna look a little sheer, but if you guys want to have that opaque finish, you can definitely build it up. Go ahead and apply one more layer. On my lips today, I have one of my favorite colors right here. This is in the shade Dream On. It's been quite some time since I've applied this. I had my tea, I had my dinner. I've been talking for such a long time and it is still on. It did fade a little from the center, which is pretty normal for a lipstick, but it does leave a stain behind, which is actually a good thing. So you always have that flush of color on your lips. Also, because of its powdery matte finish, it does not feel drying at all. These are weirdly very comfortable on the lips. They do not enhance any fine lines on the lips as well. That's enough talking about the product and let's get started onto the swatches.
Thank you.
all the shades. I believe you can definitely find a shade for yourself. Also, you can use these on your cheeks for a flush of color. Let me know in the comment section below which color was your favorite. So that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching today's video. Before leaving, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit that like button, and also follow me on Instagram if you aren't already, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.